touring group here, and the best pop for Switzer are amazing. He's absolutely a living legend. There's no doubt about it.
You know what, the man was buying some time out there before this little R&R, getting ready for Kurt Angle to step right into the spider trap.
Angle walked right into an angle that sledge right to the spine of Flair. What a shot to the face from the Nature Boy, and another right hand by Angle. This has gone from a wrestling match into a more of a brawl-like situation here.
I don't really know who that favors. Oh, look out here!
Angle wanting to punish the Nature Boy. Out of near fall to notch his gun. Who is it that Kurt Angle has not defeated in the WWE?
There
it is, folks.
Resume.
A step over to the cross face, better known as the STF,
man.
A submission maneuver. From Kurt Angle's right hand, Flair again rolling to the outside. He's a mayor of no man's land out here. I can tell you that there's a rip to the eyes. Flair catching Angle.
Kurt needs to keep this match in the ring if he can.
They're shoved into the ring by Kurt Angle. Angle now looking for the cover. The count of two after, no, not three. Angle continuing to punish. He wants it this to be a night that Flair will never forget. And this sold-out crowd in our war is another top. Nature Boy Ric Flair, who has beaten them all in his Hall of Fame career.
And if Flair beats Kurt Angle here tonight, it will be a night Nature Boy never forget.
Game. He's in the hunt.
Look at this.
That's a veteran maneuver right there. I'll tell you.
Come on, coach. Tell him about Kurt Match right now. Well, tell me that Kurt is just playing a little pop. He's taking a veteran move, sir. A little veteran move. And he's down with it. It's not going to work in the long haul.
That knee's
driven in.
Knee's driven right into the hand of Kurt Angle. Angle's eyes, those blue eyes, are all glazed. Get to the top. They're taking a big chance there, and then that was somewhat ill-advised by the results of what we're seeing here. And now Kurt Angle trying to set himself there in a very precarious spot here. Oh my God.
What is he trying to do to Rick? Oh, look out, look out. That's the best thing Rick could have done. That's it, Rick trying to get out of that suplex. That's the only way he could save himself.
Well, I think so, because this one would have been over, because that would have been a high-risk maneuver. And Kurt Angle would have done perfectly.
Oh, that's a better landing out on the floor than it would have been inside that ring. Hopefully Kurt Angle is having none of this. Kurt Angle is wanting to end this thing. Oh no, Angle slam!
I'm going to put words on the Angle slam on the Nature Boy. We're hoping to look at
him. He got a shoulder up.
We're in to get a roll of shoulder up. Angle thought it was just academic after Flair took that tumble to the floor.
Well, look at this, I think Flair's leg is
hurt off.
This is academic.
They're trying to roll. Trying to roll away from the pressure of the ankle.
Oh, he's fighting again.
Oh,
he's fighting
again.
Where's he fighting? No way. He's not fighting. He's got a hand for the nation.
That's a
win. That's
not a
legal kick.
JR.
It's absolutely
up there.
I'll tell you how many times on the table. Oh, man. Kurt Angle's going to be thinking a little.
Come on,
come on.
Dirty. here.
That's the one thing you haven't seen him do all night, is trying to soften up that leg of Kurt Angle's for the figure four.
But Ric Flair's not going to do the figure four. That would be legal.
Hello?
Oh, man! Look at this.
Spring Breed and Big Mary Lady and Chad Patton. And Ric Flair looking for the figure four leg lock here.
Oh, man! He got it!
And they took the arm with the figure four.
Got a little extra in there before the referee got the break, but the damage may have been done. Certainly the Angle's quickness advantage may be negated now, but with the same respect, Ric Flair is lifting.
Shot by Flair. What else does the dirtiest player in the game have in store for Kurt Angle? Flair taking off right hands, and Flair misses.
Oh, look out here!
Suplex, and Flair being now punished. The veteran Ric Flair grabbing hold of the referee.
Well, he's trying to throw up. Now that's what he's trying to do. He's trying to pop a few of the referees.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's the dirtiest player in the game.
That's ridiculous. Well, no, I realize that I get that, but it's ridiculous.
Flair with that low blow that went undetected, and now Ric Flair with a front face lock.
Oh, baby!
Standing vertical. Beautiful suplex by Ric Flair of Kurt Angle.
Well, you can see Ric Flair.
Covering Ric.
Anything left in the tank.
Covering Nate. He's got a cover left.
Flair's got the cover. He got the count. And Angle got a shoulder up at the very last moment. Flair couldn't get hooked in the leg. He got a part of his body and arm over Angle. Got a long two count.
Boy, Flair has done everything in his match. He's done a lot of fighting. He can chew here tonight.
I'll tell you what, with the age difference of these men, you got to hand it to Ric Flair.
Look at this! Look at this!
Flair's our everyday wrestler. Flair, doing that left.
Angle with the ankle lock.
There's nothing Ric can do from here.
Flair's been punished.
He's got to get to the throat.
Flair's
been punished.
Ric may be a legend, but there's nothing he can do from here.